All right, boys, we're heading to Toys R Us for the final time. This is the last time I'm ever going to go in here because I know these stores start getting wiped out and then there's not going to be nothing any good in there. So this is it, the last hurrah. Oh, I really wanted to fly that Mavic Air today, but it's just too damn windy and shitty. You know, it's just one of them shitty-ass days. You know Bobby Biker. You got a lot of them recently. Well, let's see if they've got anything left. They still got tons of crap in this place. This Toys R Us here never really was that busy. You know, I mean, look at this place. It's completely stocked like it's freaking Christmas. So, I guess they haven't been selling anything. You know, I'll be long dead. But, you know, the people in this country are going to rue the day they let Amazon take over everything. Believe me, when there's no place to go and buy anything, when everything is delivered to your house, you're gonna look back and go, boy, I wish we would've went into these stores 50 years ago, because now there's nothing. Now look at this thing, this Spider-Man drone. Here, the Spider-Man stunt drone. It says 53. I bought it last week at Best Buy for $38. They still have a lot of stuff here. Yeah, it's not like they're out of it. Flip, crash. That's the command I want to give it. Go crash, see if it works. This thing here looks pretty cool. What is that? It's $40. It looks pretty cool. I might look into that. I want to see if they have any boats left. If they got that boat back in there that I ran aground and tore it all up. Yeah, this place is still packed with stuff. Here's the Air Hogs, Star Wars. Now, this is kind of like the one I have, the Propel. So, well, maybe I'll pick this up. I don't know what the price on it is. But that's the X-Wing Starfighter. I have the X-Wing, the T-65. I don't know. It seems, looks like the same thing to me. Oh, here's that Morphzilla thing. I think it Gadget Inspector had that. He did a video on something like that. He got one of those. There's that thing that flew in the pool. It's 14 all. You know, one thing I see that was causing these people problems in this place is that their prices are way higher than they are at Walmart. Oh, here's some boats. but they're new bright. I'm not buying one of those turds. It looks cool, but no dice.
Then here's a sharper image one. I don't know.
I'm a little bit leery. It has some weight to it. And it's only $17. I don't know. There's that big Star Wars Millennium Falcon, that big gigantic thing. It's $189. Just pulling out all the stops to get you to buy it. Well, let's go with the speeder bike instead of the the X-Wing, because I already have one of them X-Wings. So we'll go with the speeder bike instead. Bye-bye, Toys R Us. It was nice knowing you. Kinda hungry, maybe. Damn, Bob Evans, they're always so freaking packed. You can't even get in them joints. Nobody goes there anymore. It's too crowded. That was a Yogi-ism. Yogi Berra said that. That was one of the greatest lines he ever had. Okay, I'm gonna head over to Best Buy now, see if they got anything floating around. I was looking for some of those quiet props for the Mavic Pro. You see, I wanted to fly today. You see, everything's in the trunk here. You know, you got the Spark, the Phantom 3's in there, the Mavic Air's over there. Oh, here's that spider drone I wanted to fly today. It's too windy for that. Nutello and the Mambo and the Bebop's over there. Yeah, I had big plans for today, but it's the stuff I wanted to fly today. I mean, I could take the Phantom and stuff like that out today, no problem. But the stuff I wanted to fly today, it's too windy for. I know that spider drone would blow all over the damn place in this wind. So, and you know, when you try to do that, it doesn't give you a fair, you know, you're not giving that stuff a fair shot. Over at Best Buy.